But come Extreme Rules, there'll be no surprises because we're going to put the big dog and the phenom in the ground.
You know, The Undertaker is the greatest legend in the history of the WWE. Generation after generation, chokeslam after chokeslam, tombstone after tombstone, he has struck fear into the hearts of every man he's ever faced. But I am no ordinary man. I am a hybrid of every generation, and I am not afraid of The Undertaker. To be perfectly honest, I don't give a damn about The Undertaker. Now, Shane and I, we heard a little rumor going around, and I came dressed to fight. So, if you're in the building, dead man, we want you to march yourself down this aisle, magically appear in the ring, it's a dealer's choice, so we can look you in your eyes and tell you we are not afraid, and at Extreme Rules, we exterminate the legacy of The Undertaker.
I think that's what they're doing.
McIntyre came to fight. He's not backing down, but
Shane and Drew are running for cover.
Stretching the better part of valor. Shane and Drew are just waiting. Drew McIntyre setting The Undertaker up.
Well, it was bold words from McIntyre that he'll exterminate the legacy of The Undertaker.
Look in McIntyre's eyes. Absolutely no fear in the Scottish psychopath. No reverence for the dead man.
It's easy to say that, Corey, when you're standing 50 feet away.
and you're not in the ring with the most awe-inspiring, legendary superstar in WWE history.
Roman Reigns never asked me for my help. That's not who he is. But if you need answers to the why, let me explain to you who I am. I am and have been the reaper of wayward souls for a long time. And I'm here to collect your souls. Now, Shane, you had my respect a little for a while. I mean, you gave me everything you had at Hell in a Cell at WrestleMania. And you actually lived to tell about it. But just like most mortal men, you fell victim to your own greed and ego. You see, you may be the best in this world, but where I'm sending you to, you'll be nothing more than another couple of lost souls suffering the torment and torture of the acrid stench of death. And that will be for all of eternity. You too will never rest in peace.
The Undertaker, as he prepares to team with Roman Reigns against those two men, McIntyre and Shane McMahon, in 2 weeks in Extreme Rules.